The idea is Donald Trump went to Iowa in June 2015 for a conference in a high school. And there he said, among many things, that if I ever get into the White House, well, I will not have the time at all for my hairdresser to do the job he does every day for me because I'm too busy. So the hairdresser, in the meantime, is in the plane and watches this and listens to this. And then he says, I'm going to lose my job. The idea of the opera is that the hairdresser will do everything in his power, discreetly, but everything in his power to sabotage Trump's campaign. That's the idea of the opera.